When a head injury occurs, particularly what's known as a concussion, you have to take that with a very serious approach. You're talking about perhaps lifelong effects from such a head injury. So we proceed with caution. We work in conjunction with our athletic trainer, and there is a definite pre-established protocol that we follow before the player returns to practice and the playing field.